this is Arun and P, and we're here at Universal Music for another exclusive interview.
As always, we've got a hot lady. This one used to be a child, but now she's legal because she is a woman. It is, of course, Kelly Rowland.
And we're going to be finding out what she thinks about being solo, what she thinks about South Asian music, and what she thinks of UK groupies.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
You see the way he keeps me safe with the treble and the bass. I feel free enough to party hard. This stress won't go to waste. Feels like I own the place, yeah. VIP to be the boss.
Hi, I'm Kelly Rowland, and you're watching the best show, The Arun and P Show.
Now, Kelly, you were part of the band. P and I, we've been going together since back in the days. Now, I'm thinking of going solo too.
This is the first time hearing about you going solo.
What do you miss most about being with the girls?
I guess the traveling together. It was great. I miss that.
What do you miss the least?
Me and Michelle were a bit of slobs when we were on the bus, but we're sisters above anything, so that was very minor to me.
That means I'm gonna have to keep him. Kelly, have you ever heard of the brown pound? It's a terminology we use.
No.
The brown pound is targeting the South Asian audiences like us, basically.
Okay.
And we reckon you guys have been up to your tricks with your Love Takes Over video.
Uh-huh.
At 32 seconds, there's a shot of this guy wearing a turban walking across the scene. I'm not sure you remember that spot specifically. Was that a deliberate decision to stick someone in a South Asian area just to get the money out of our pockets? No?
No.
That was completely, okay. Let's not clear that up initially.
It's never anything that you think about first, no.
We just thought we'd clear that up.
Now. Okay.
You co-host a show called The Fashion Show, so you know a couple of things about fashion. Now, I lost bet with P when we interviewed Lady Gaga last.
Mm-hmm.
And one of those things was that my mum would cut my hair next to me.
Is it really that bad? Because he doesn't stop laughing.
It's not that bad. Stop picking on him.
I'm saying he needs to go get rid of the colour, that's all. Go
with black. I like the colour. I think the colour is very unique. That was actually one of the things that I saw and admired first about you.
So it's time for the fun stuff.
Okay.
We're going into a rumour section. A couple of things that we've heard on the grapevine,
mm-hmm,
that you're going to sort out here today.
The first one we're starting with, is it true that the track Commander was initially called Commando and it was about all those chicks that go to the club with no underwear on?
No.
Is that, okay. So
that's false.
You can squash that one. Okay, that's squashed.
That's false.
Now you're in the UK every time we seem to open the papers, looking hot,
mm-hmm,
obviously. So we asked our viewers to come up with some reasons why that is.
Mm-hmm.
And this is what they came up with. The chocolate just isn't the same in the States.
Mm, that's true.
You're enjoying the power of the dollar.
Mm. That's true.
England has the best male groupies.
That's what I've heard.
That's a yes.
I don't know about that one.
Fish and chips are heaven.
Oh, totally.
You've been buttering up Simon Cowell to be a guest judge on X Factor.
Ah, the fish and chips are really great.
The first one's a kind of banger track. Do you know much about banger music?
Yeah, across the board, that's jamming.